sorry, I...
You're not running out on me, are you?
No, sorry, I was just...
No, it happens all the time.
Sure, yes.
Well, look who's keeping the tooth fairy busy.
You could say that, yes.
Yeah.
Shall we?
Sure.
Listen, Mary, I know
going to the dentist has got to be frightening.
But I can assure you, Mary, we're not monsters.
Speak for yourself.
Oh, Sue, this is Mary. Mary, Sue.
You know, I just don't understand why I have to have my teeth pulled. They feel perfectly fine.
Sure.
They feel fine now. But over time, those wisdom teeth like to shift around. And before you know it, you've got a mouthful of trouble.
That's a joke of ours. Listen, Mary, dentistry's come a long way since the
days when your parents got their teeth ripped out in the back of a barn.
My parents didn't grow up in a...
Recent improvements to the modern study of dentistry have rendered the process practically painless. Look there. A few tugs of this and you'll barely remember we had this conversation at all.
It's like helping yourself to a nice bottle of wine.
Or 10.
So, Mary, what do you say?
Deep breaths through the nose.
There we go.
Feeling that gas, Mary? Feeling a little woozy?
Yeah.
Good. That's right.
It's a little.
I'm gonna give that a moment to set in. Anyhow, originally there were tooth fairies were a sight different than the winged women we often think of today. Winged. Is that a word? Originally, they were called the Bone Grew. A mighty race of creatures that lived beneath the earth and feasted on the bones and teeth of the dead.
They ate bones?
And teeth. Yeah, when a child would lose a tooth, the parent would bury it in the ground. The Gru could sense it, and they were appeased. Sue, can you give me some gauze? That's you, Sue. But eventually, the humans evolved and moved into the city. And they no longer had ground to bury their teeth in. So they put it under their pillow, and kids love it. Bone Gru get in there, and they can eat. So.
Seems like an awful lot of trouble to go through for some measly teeth.
It adds up.
Over with. It's almost lunchtime.